Today we are doing Simoni lift, which is facelift without using any anesthesia, and we're using also the famous glue that I use.
The first part of the procedure is to numb the patient, since the patient is awake, so we want to be gently numbing the face. And my favorite part of the procedure, which I use human glue to seal everything and close everything.